Hi guys, I'm Eugene Rutz. I'm an academic director in the College of Engineering and Applied Science at the University of Cincinnati, and I'm an engineer. And I want to just take a few minutes and talk to you about engineering, because I'm guessing that a few of you would be really good engineers. So what is an engineer? An engineer is a person who solves problems. What kind of problems? Well, all kinds of problems. Problems like how to have clean water for a city of 1 million people. How to make cars go farther but pollute less on the same amount of fuel. Problems like how to make the internet faster, or even putting a little screen right here on my sleeve of my clothes that I could check my email anytime I wanted to. They do that. They're working on that kind of problem. To be an engineer, you need to pay attention to the things you learned in school, your math and science. And I bet you're even learning some things now that engineers need to know when they're in practice. Like right now, you're probably learning or have learned about forces and motion, that when you push on something, it can result in a motion of an object. Mechanical engineers use that idea of if you have a force, it results in a motion when they make cars. Aerospace engineers use that same idea from science when they build rockets. Even civil engineers, when they're trying to design a bridge that's strong enough, they use that same idea that force and motion are related to make a bridge that's strong enough and safe for us. So you're already learning some things that you can use to become an engineer. So if you like to solve problems, if you're creative, if you'd like to make this world a better place, I think you could make a good engineer, and I hope you do.